Drenched and exhausted, the company stumbled across the entrance to a large, empty cave. It seemed luck had granted them an ideal place to wait out the storm. However, all was not as it seemed.
Look safe enough. Search to the back. Caves in the mountain are seldom unoccupied.
We were to wait in the mountains until Gandalf joined us.
Plans change. Bofa, take the first watch.
What's that?
Thank you. Splashes and splashes.
Pushes and pushes.
Was a forest.
My name is Bilbo Baggins. I'm a hobbit from the Shire, and I want to get unlost as soon as possible.
Oh, we know safe paths for hobbitses.
So, why don't we have a game of riddles?
Yes, yes. And if it loses, what then?
If it loses,
precious, then we eat it.
Fair enough.
What?
Has roots as nobody sees.
Is taller than trees. Up, up, up it goes. And yet never grows.
Thank you.
The answer is time. Come in. I won the game. You promised to show me the way out.
Where is it? Where is it?
Assassins!
Dwarves, your malevolence.
Dwarves?
We found them on the front porch.
I know that sword! It is the Goblin Cleaver! Slash them! Beat them! Kill them all!
Thank you.
Slash them! Beat them! Kill them all!
Thank you. could have been worse.
Forever!